who's more to blame? It's, you know, I think the contractors are more to blame, but the city definitely holds, you know, some of the blame. But, you know, the contractors, you know, laborers are the guys who are doing the work, and they need to, their responsibility to make sure that they're doing their work with, you know, quality and safety. So at the end of the day, I think it's, you know, they are the ones who have the most blame.